India and Pakistan call for peaceful relations. An unexpected incident between Pakistan and India that resulted in the detainment of Indian pilot Abhinandan Vartaman by Pakistan was harmoniously resolved after Pakistanese Prime Minister His Excellency Imran Khan ordered his release within hours.
The decision was highly praised by all political groups in the Pakistani parliament, while a statement released by 500 prominent Indian citizens called for a peaceful resolution of any differences between the two neighbors.
The same sentiment was expressed by the All Indian Democratic Woman Association. "We are so happy you are fine, Abhinandan Vartaman. Bravo, Your Excellency Imran Khan, on your wise leadership.
May the peace-loving peoples of India and Pakistan lead the way in the blessings of the Providence to an era of everlasting friendship and goodwill between your fine nations."